March 28th is the day of innocence. Those born on March 28th often seem innocent. In life, they have to follow their own path, but while they can unconsciously head towards a certain direction. Those born on this day often intend to pursue issues at hand that are generally related to work and concentrate very well when doing their job. Even if bombs would explode around them, they remain focused on their goal. It is quite strange that although not always aware of the feelings of others, they are recognized and appreciated for their sensitivity and frankness. Those born on this day seem to accept with serenity the less pleasant circumstances and events they experience. This is due to a less permissive philosophy, but rather to the simple fact that they are not very interested. Although they may play expansive roles or may be intended for extrovert activities, natives of March 28th like to be left alone. Their need for privacy is evident, especially at home. Despite any public benefits, they are happiest when they live in very intimate and isolated places. In many ways, those born on this day are not made to be the first in the profession they have chosen. Those who reach the top act such because the second place creates them discomfort. To some extent, due to their innocence, they lack toughness and implacableness to succeed in life. Often, they will establish a comfortable position at a lower level, but that provides them a degree of autonomy. Many of those born on March 28th have self-confidence when they have to act on a higher level. In fact, even if they are well prepared for such a position, they will still not believe it. Consequently, natives of March 28th always have doubts about choices and decisions in regard to their careers. People born on this day are usually pretty loyal and devoted to friends, colleagues, family, and the public. They spend a lot of time helping others. As they may become the foundation of an established order, conflicts arise only between personal beliefs and what they are required to do. Protection is important for these people. They will rarely find themselves in emotionally, financially, artistically, or politically vulnerable position. People looking for deep and rewarding relationships from an emotional point of view with those born on this day can be frustrated. March 28th natives are very good friends, but when they feel the chains of restriction and obstacles that arise along the process, they will disappear. For the other person, the shock of being dumped so quickly can be devastating. March 28th natives are quite emotional, but rarely reveal their intense desires, aspirations, and fears behind their puerile facade. Tips: act with caution and take time for contemplation. Schedule your frequent vacations and try to know yourself better. Calm your mind. Empty it. Do not be afraid to give up the facade. What do you fear? Do not doubt yourself. This attitude keeps you on the spot. If your birthday celebration comes on March 28th, minimal troubles lay ahead this year. You should look at any relationship that has brought you problems, and try harder this coming year. Also, good fortune will await you. Numerology. Ruled by the Sun. You are known to be ruled by day number 28, if you are born on the 28th of the month. There are many great personalities, political leaders, as well as artists born on March 28th. Lady Gaga, Carl Albrecht, Rudolf Serkin, etc. The numerology reading means that if you are born on the 28th, you are ruled by the Sun. The traits that you demonstrate include being influential, commanding, and controlling. This is all positive as they enhance your character. You are an honest, outspoken, and bold person. To be born on the 28th of the month, it means you are straightforward, hardworking, diligent, and normally successful in your field. You are proud and confident, and you love to live life with dignity. You are hardworking and never like to follow others. You have the ability to shine in politics, medicine, teaching, astrology, and in field of fine arts. You normally have sufficient money, though you do not like to work for it. You dislike being involved in treachery, cheating, or deceit. Your downfall is that sometimes you become proud and arrogant, thus annoying people around you and generating enemies. You overemphasize your achievements and thus can face failures. The advice for you is to be careful not to earn a negative name. Because if you do this, you may lose your position, thus diminishing your confidence, and eventually you may end up following others. Health-wise, you may have problems with poor vision, hypertension, and heart disease. The advice is that you should listen to others sometimes. To win in life, you need to show qualities such as being honest, being sincere, and straightforward. The good news is that success comes to you easily, but you may fall in the trap of being boastful. For people born on March 1st, the lucky days are the 1st, 10th, 19th, and 28th. Decisions and actions taken on these dates will bring success. They are the perfect days to start a new business, start building a house, relocate to a new job or house, buy a vehicle, property or jewelry, etc. The unlucky days of the month are the 8th, 17th, and the 26th. There is more chance of failure on these days. Action may lead to a waste of money, effort, and you may lose your reputation. Ruby is your most suited gem. You can also wear a yellow sapphire and topaz. These improve your luck, health, and will give you success. These gems also promote the healthy growth of your young sons and daughters. Normally, these are worn on the right hand ring finger.